beginning of the year 2000, Peter and I were racing against each other. We're members of the same club, and in 2002 we decided to do a co-breeding with Peter's best hen and my best cock. That's the year 2002 when Milos was born and our friendship was born.
Milos, he is now almost 18 years old. He is still fertile, and we are lucky enough that he has this year still 5 youngsters in our raising loft.
We owe a lot to Milos. Near the whole loft is built on him. For example, we show you 3 generations of a child, a grandchild, and a great-grandchild, all hens that did very well. We start with the child, Miss Milos. She's from 2015 and she was second international hen in 2017. Then the grandchild is Red Rose. She raised in 2016, third international hen of Europe. And then this year, Sky, she's from 2017, she became second international hen of Europe.
This shows why Milos is a super breeder over several generations, and we could build our own whole loft around him.
We were friends for many years, and only in 2013 we start to race together. Then we are racing in the beginning on the Nationals on the noon release, the NPO races, also successful. In 2015 we decide to start on the international races. When we started, we have both had a dream.
My dream was to win the first international.
My dream was to end in the top 10 national of Barcelona. And in the first year, both dreams came out. We won even the first international Agen with Balotelli, and we ended 10th national Barcelona. So Peter is the breeder and I'm the racer. Every year we have a discussion to put our best races on the breeding loft. And Jelle says, you have to put your best races on Barcelona if you want to win. But we are afraid of it. So we have a discussion. Peter wants to stop and put it on the breeding loft. I want to race, but we both are afraid to put them on Barcelona.
Even if we are afraid to put our best patient on Barcelona, we know they can do it. So 2 years ago, on a distance of nearly 1300 kilometers, inbred for Milos won the 3rd national, 5th international.
So that's the proof they can handle the distance.
We enjoy that not only on our loft, but on other lofts, the Milos family does well. So this year, Milos' descendant won 1st international pole.